In order to make a true change in the world, I have pledged to myself
to have acceptance of others and to be more tolerant.
To be a kind and considerate person, I will look within myself.
Woo! And only then can I make a real change in the world.
So can we please give a big hand for an Auntie Esther over here? She put in so much work into this concert through all the years, and she's what made this whole thing possible. So a big round of applause!
Children, thank you for letting me work with them, even though I suss at them every day. Thank you.